we're about to see is in the Alps, and it's set in a Viennese restaurant. So we thought this was the perfect place to be. This lovely restaurant with a spectacular view of the town was opened in 1962 by Ed and Gladys Campbell. And today, Dee Dee and her husband are part of the team carrying on their tradition. The Campbells were as dedicated to their business as Mr. Welk was to his. And just as he did, they worked for many, many years and brought happiness to many people.
This show was broadcast in 1966, and that year the price for a complete steak dinner here, appetizer to dessert, was $4.95.
So many things have changed since the 1960s, but not families working together. Just like what we do here in Branson.
And just like we did for years on the Lawrence Welk Show.
Let's go back to those good old 1960s right now.
Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings to you all. A warm welcome to you. This evening, we bring you some of the music and happy scenes from the old days in Vienna. And here are our boys and girls to set the mood.
Two hearts beat with a joy complete. Oh, what a night for you and for me. Two hearts beat with a love so sweet while waltzing dreamily.
I'll share your charm till the break of the dawn.
Locked in your arms till the new day is born.
Two hearts beat with a joy complete waltzing to a new paradise.
Frühling und ein Viertel Wein.
Ein Viertel Liebe, verliebt muss man sein.
Two hearts beat with a joy complete, waltzing to a new paradise.
Yes, it looks like we're going to have a lot of fun this evening. Some beautiful music and beautiful songs. Here's a sample by Joe Feeney from the famous operetta Student Prince. Joe sings the lovely Serenade.
Overhead the moon is beaming, white as blossoms on the bough. Nothing is heard but the song of a bird, filling all the air with dreaming. Cooled my heart, but still it's beating. Only you can tell it all, beloved. Give me greeting, hear my eternal vow. Soft in the tree sighs the echo of my longing, while all around you my dreams of rapture throng.
Visions flowing around me thronging,
my soul, my joy, my hope, my fears, your heart must tell you that I am near. Lean from above while I pour out my love, for you know to my life you are love. Moon is beaming, white as blossoms on on the bar. Nothing is heard but the song of a bird filling all the air with dreaming. Oh, my heart, but still it's beating. Only you can tell it all. Beloved, from your window give me greeting. Favorite of our fans. And Joe, by the way, don't forget, on next week's show, bring your little boy on the show. I want to hear him sing again. He's got a little boy that's just a sensation. Now let's see what our accordion twins have for us. Myron, would you please do the honors?
Thank you very much, Lawrence. Some years ago, a friend of ours brought a song over from Austria, and we liked it very well. And Joanne and I think it sort of ties in with the Viennese theme. We're all set with Achtung, Luft. A one, two.
Myron and Joanne, great. One of the joys of working here in Branson with my family is that our longtime friends from the Welk television show are getting to know and work with our children. And I'm happy to say they seem to have a mutual admiration society. The kids respect and learn from them, and they seem to enjoy spending time with the kids. The men have become my boys' pals, and they go fishing and they party together as the mood strikes them. Myron and my sons performed together at the Polka Festival. It was really a thrill for me to be able to watch.
Loop-de-doo, loop-de-doo. I hear a polka and my troubles are through. Hoop-de-doo, hoop-de-dee. This kind of music is like heaven to me. Hoop-de-doo, hoop-de-doo. It's got me higher than a kite. Hand me down my soup and fish. I'm a-gonna get my wish. Hoop-de-doo-in it tonight.
And as for the Lennon daughters, when we sing Crazy Rhythm, everyone is still amazed at how much they sound like the Lennon sisters. We each sing four bars, and even we can't tell us apart. The other big news in my life is that my daughter Julie and her husband Art are expecting their second child. Mandy will have a new little brother or sister, and I'll have another grandchild. The next generation is beginning.
City of love and sparkling wine, you're such a part of this heart of mine. I hear you calling me, beckoning out of the used to be. Someday the dreams that I dream may come true. And I'll come back to you. I hear you calling me, lovely Vienna, so gay, so free, city of love and sparkling wine. You're such a part of this heart of mine. I hear you calling me, beckoning out of all used to be. Someday the dreams that I dream may come true. And
very appropriate song for the show. Here's a song that all you folks know, the best known melody by the famous composer Franz Lehár. We feature Larry Hooper and Frank Scott on the piano, Bob Ralston at the organ, playing the Merry Widow Waltz. A 1, 2, 3. Telling the trio of keyboard artists. Nice arrangement, fellas. We find the lovely Lennon sisters in the friendly surroundings of a Viennese restaurant. Let's join the girls for the song In the Alps.
The air may be thinner, but love is so thick. In the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps. they say each beginner can learn twice as quick in the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps. Each echo you hear is an echo so new. It's yodely, 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 oh, I love you. There's mountains of loving and you've got your pick in the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps. Oli, 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 oli. In the alley-oop and Alps is where you ought to be. Mountains to the left, mountains to the right. And the kisses flow like mountain streams each night.
The air may be thinner, but love is so thick.
In the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps. They say each beginner can learn twice as quick. In the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps. Each echo you hear is an echo so new. It's yodely, 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 oh, I love you.
There's mountains of loving and you've got your pick.
In the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps, in the Alps.
I wish I had some of that wonderful brass and copperware we were polishing in that number. I guess that proves what a true junk collector I am. I was concentrating more on the props than on us. And one of the great things about living in Branson is that there are dozens of antique shops to visit and flea markets nearly every week. And I'm always on the lookout for Lawrence Welk and Lennon Sister collectibles. Look at this snack tray with us and Mr. Welk. Still in its package, 98 cents. And the other day I saw one for $100. And these are some Lennon Sister coloring books and a couple of comic books. And look at these stand-up paper dolls. They came in their own little carrying case. And these are the outfits that our brand new F&B Lennon Sister dolls are wearing, but we'll show you those later. Larry and Lynn Welk are always watching for World War II souvenirs for the stage door canteen and Welk collectibles for the display cases in the lobby. And you can bet when they call and want to go shopping, I'm out the door faster than you can say Edelweiss.
Our lovely Norma Zimmer has a pretty song about a flower that grows high in the Austrian Alps, Edelweiss. In the 1928 German musical show, Three Penny Opera, there was a fine song titled Moritad. It became a hit many years later as Mack the Knife. And here's Arthur Duncan dancing to this famous melody. Gentlemen, a one and two and a... Thank you. are the great big Now let's join the crowd at the Viennese restaurant. The boys and girls get a chance to try out their German.
Now, my friends, we will all sing the Lichtensteiner Polka. Ja?
Ja! Ja!
Try. Mimi, Mimi, Mimi. Oh, thank you. Now I have it. La 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 la.
Ja, ja, ja.
La 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 la.
Ja, 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 ja.
Das ist die Lichtensteiner Polka, mein Schatz. Polka, mein Schatz. Polka, mein Schatz. Da bleibt doch kein Lichtensteiner auf seinem Platz. Auf seinem Platz, mein Schatz.
Man kann bei Polka schieben, schieben, sich in beide Augen sehen.
Man muss sich lieben, lieben, lieben und die Liebe, die ich schenk.
Oh ja, so eine Lichtensteiner Polka, die hat's.
Der alte Herr von Lichtenstein,
ja, ja, ja,
er konnte sich dann eine sein,
ja, ja, ja,
er schickte seine Boten aus,
ja, ja, ja,
schaut mir nach Musikanten aus,
ja, 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 ja,
das ist die Lichtensteiner Polka, mein Schatz.
Bei Polka schieben, schieben, sich in beide Augen sehen.
Man muss sie lieben, lieben, lieben und der Liebe, die ihr schenkt.
Oh, oh ja! So eine Lichtensteiner Polka, die hat's, die man rabatt, mein Schatz. Ja!
Well, it looks like my accent finally caught on. I didn't realize we had so many Germans in our band.
We always loved it when Mr. Welk joked about his accent. These shows bring back so many good memories, and they take me right back to my childhood. And when I'm out here in the country like this, I often think of our Uncle Max, who had a ranch in Ojai, California. Our family used to spend a lot of time during the summer with him. It was our favorite vacation spot. And my brother Billy and his wife Gail and my husband and I just found a wonderful ranch on the outskirts of Branson and bought it so that we can maybe recreate a little bit of that family compound for our vacations. There's a big Victorian house on the property, built at the turn of the century, and a bunkhouse that sleeps 20, and a smokehouse that we've turned into a guest house. There's even a wash house with laundry facilities, which will be in constant use, I'm sure. We have a creek for fishing and canoeing, and our favorite water sport, inner tubing. It all sounds so good, I'm starting to feel lazy already. We better float right back to the show.
For you folks who enjoy Fritz Kreisler's music, you're bound to like this next number, Liebeslied, by our concertmaster, Joseph Livoti, and the string section.
Thank you.
Livodium. A fine musician, an excellent young man. It's nice to have the Blenders back with us again from March Air Force Base. And here's how they might have looked in uniform back about 1890. The boys sing a beautiful and well-known song that I'm sure you will all remember.
Villia, oh Villia, oh sweet forest maid, let me be yours, let my love be repaid. Villia, oh Villia, my love and my bride, softly and sadly he sighed. Villia, oh Villia, oh sweet forest maid, let me be yours, let my love be repaid. Villia, oh Villia, my love and my bride, softly and sadly he sighed. Sadly he
good to see the Blenders again. They're still our good friends. Last year we did a show for public television with another good friend, Kathy Lee Gifford. It was called Lullabies for Little Ones. And here's one of the extra songs we did that wasn't included in the show.
Ooh. Skeeters am a humming on the honeysuckle vine, sleep Kentucky babe, Sandman ever coming to this little babe of mine, sleep Kentucky babe, silvery moon and shining from the heavens up above, bobolink and pining for his little lady love. You are mighty lucky, babe of old Kentucky. Close your eyes in sleep.
One of the great musical shows of recent years tells the story of a delightful Austrian family. Mrs. Wag and I had the pleasure of seeing the movie Sound of Music, and it's truly one of the finest pictures we've ever seen. Here's Frank Scott's arrangement of a medley from this wonderful show. Gentlemen.
Thank you.
Sound of Music is a wonderful film, and it's as popular today as it was then. When I look at shows like this one, I feel as if I'm living in a time machine. The Lennon Sisters have celebrated our 40th anniversary in show business. Hard to believe, isn't it? But these are the best years yet. 30 of us live in the same small town, and 19 of us work together at the Welk Resort. Our children are finding lovely people to marry here and are happily creating new lives. My son Tom and his wife Noelle and little Dee Dee and her husband Don have started a new business called Backstage Connections, building and designing sets, and we all pitch in and help when they have a deadline to meet. I guess in that time machine I was talking about, our family's past, present, and future is driven by the engine of entertainment. And it all started with our appearance on the Lawrence Welk television show.
Now, friends, let's include a famous Strauss waltz and call on Barbara and Bobby to dance to one of the tunes from our Waltz Time album, Tales from the... No matter what the mood of the show, we can always depend on these youngsters for something appropriate. Now, here's a song that has long been a favorite of mine, and I think you folks will enjoy the way Jimmy Roberts sings it. Another song from the Student Prince titled Golden Days.
Golden days in the sunshine of our happy youth. Golden days full of innocence and full of truth. In our hearts we remember them, all else above. Golden days, days of youth and spring. How we laughed with a gaiety that had no sting. Looking back through memory's haze, we will know life is nothing sweeter than its springtime. Golden days when
when we're young, golden days. We will know life is nothing sweeter than its springtime, golden days, when we're young, golden days.
Thank you, Jimmy and Myron. I'm sure that song brought back some happy memories. Joanne Castle gives a slight different twist to another well-known Viennese waltz. I guess you could call it a sort of a blue den, you boogie. from Norma and Jim, a real pretty duet. Well, the boys and girls are finally going to let me get into the act. Dick Dale has been kind enough to pick a song that I used to play on the accordion many years ago back in Strasburg, North Dakota. Hope I still remember it, and are you ready, Herr Dale?
Gabor.
Okay, very good.
Du, du liegst mir im Herzen, du, du liegst mir im Sinn. Du, du machst mir viel Schmerzen, weiß nicht, wie gut ich dir bin. Ja, 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 weiß nicht, wie gut ich dir bin. Ja, 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 weiß nicht, wie gut ich dir bin.
Enough singing for me for another year or so. Now we're going to feature our Dixieland boys. Let's see how many of you folks remember this old tune. Gentlemen, are you ready? A one and two and a...
To a new paradise.
I guess I've been collecting dolls for the longest time, but we're all into it now. And here's a set of four that we couldn't resist. The Lennon Sister Dolls by F&B Doll Company.
These dolls show us as children, dressed in outfits designed from a picture taken for the Lawrence Welk show.
We all have exactly the right hair and eye color.
And as the youngest, I even have on little bobby socks.
We think they're just adorable and want to thank Glenda Jackson of the Dolly Dears Shop for creating them for us.
And thanks to all of you for your love and kindness over the years.
And thanks for watching the show so faithfully for so many years.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Good night.